get our squash and let's see what it's like.